3 minutes, my nigga. Y'all know what it is.
Just blaze.
No more funny games.
Gangsta, gangsta, that's already evident. Nigga with an attitude, check, check my residence. Whether I'm Crip or Blood, homie, that's irrelevant. I'm with the DOC. There's nobody better than the West Coast felon when he on that low rider bike pedaling. Somebody tell Easy they still yelling it. I'm with your homie Doc Dre on the television. Why these niggas moving peanuts like an elephant? I'm on cars like spinning rims. I'm in the class all by myself like the brown Eminem. Not to down Eminem, I fuck black bitches. Fuck white bitches, nigga, I like bitches. Them half and half Alicia Dyke bitches. If the head right, I might air night bitches. I put them on the track like Just Blaze. I look down on hoes and look up to Dre. Cause ain't
no more.
I'm like Dre, Easy, Q, King T, and Rand rolled in one. Used to move birdies till I put a hole in one. Nigga that thought I wasn't holding a gun and try to ride up on me like a Phoenix Shakur's only son. Dre told me he ain't doing detox, this is only run. Mace coming back and Hovey done. I'm surrounded by legends sitting at the round table. I am the game and still niggas trying to play dude. I'm ruthless, I ain't talking about the label. I hook niggas up and I don't mean free cable. I mean I hook niggas up to them IVs the same way Dre hooked me up to IV. I'm from the gutter, grew up in public housing, on the same block with a shack like Yao Ming. So if a nigga ever try to Jerry Heller me, tell Dre put up a mill, cause that's what my bella be.
No more funny games.
Gangsta, gangsta. I've been rapping for 1 year, 1 month, 17 days, 13 hours, 28 minutes, then I met Dre. 30 minutes after I bought the new M, that was November 18th, 3:09 p.m. Around the same time, Wangsta got his first spin, that was 32 weeks before they signed Rakim. 8 months, 13 days before I knew a Mike Lynn, and 3 years after Mason Bentley turned his mic in. I start writing 22 months and 20 weeks prior to LeBron shaking the theater for Nikes. I'm right here. 6 years after Randy Moss caught his first touchdown for the Vikings. 1 day, 7 hours, 14 minutes, 21 seconds before Soundscan got printed. 2 platinum records before I'm classified with Biggie. In 2 seconds before the song finished, yeah.